St. John's with a great opening drive. George Caldwell here to Will Skinner and gives him a first down at the 30-yard line. Then, from the 6, Caldwell, right side, keeps, and then he just dives in for the touchdown. 6-0, extra point was no good. Kincaid now, their opening drive. Wyatt Young had a huge first quarter. Left side, Wyatt Young down the sidelines. Looked like he's going to score a touchdown, but just tripped up at the 3. He would score on the next play. 7-6 Kincaid, second quarter. More Wyatt Young, right side. Young all the way down to the 19-yard line. Then quarterback Zach Daniel keeps, and Zach Daniel gets in for the touchdown. 14-6 Kincaid. Later in the second quarter, Caldwell back to throw, but it's intercepted by Jordan Williams. Big return by Williams all the way to the 6-yard line. Then from the 3, Jonah Thomas will take it in. 21-6, Kincaid at half. In the 4th, same score. Daniel airs it out. D and a beauty to Victor Garza right there. 67 yards for that touchdown. 28-6 the final. Kincaid will face Episcopal in next Saturday's SPC 4A championship game.